Hello, another quick video from a Figure Story of Progress. I'm just at the Solaris Temple level 2 and almost ripped to Harbinger mob, but whatever. Now we are almost at the boss, so yeah, you can see. The game kinda picked up in speed. Or at least, yeah. I don't think I attack fast or anything, but I'm lucky an onslaught flask. I kind of needed to clear the mobs here, or else I risk being stuck and take damage. As you can see, I still have some problems with the rares, but they're going down. I should be at the boss soon. Yeah, it's open, yeah. Okay. Well. I think this guy deals quite a lot of damage. But we have max resist, so I'm not that worried. Yeah, let's just see how it goes. I think the blue one is worse, but I'm not quite sure. But should be relatively simple. Oh, yeah. That's one deal damage. Don't want to get hit by that. I probably don't want to get hit by that either. Oh, same problem as always. That's the one you want to avoid. Come on, go down. Up. I'm making a new cooldown when I get the mana. Well, that went relatively well. Maybe a little slow, but nah, I don't know. No, I guess it was a good speed. Oh man, it would be nice to have an amazing claw. Well, it has some lightning damage, but that's about it. But 40 life gained for each enemy hit by attacks, that's a lot of life. Yeah. Maybe in the end of the video I will just tell a little about my plans. I'll have to, well, I will not have to, I want to. I have a friend of mine is making a small race for our clan. We have a small clan I'm a member of, and we're just having an internal race, and yeah, just for making our own leagues. So I'll have to play from tomorrow. I'll play on a softcore character, and I'll try some things out. I'll still have the goal of making the build so it's viable for hardcore, but it's not the first priority. I guess the first priority for me is just test some build up and race. I'm not going all in because I don't have a lot of time to play, but it's just nice. We can just finish with some flicker strike action here. And I'll stop when I go through this zone, I think. Oh, come on. Not many mobs here. Oh, there's some. Nice. Oops, wrong key. Oh yeah. Oh, we're out of mobs. We're losing our charges. Another blind. There you go. Doesn't seem to be a lot of mobs in this area. This brand kite shield, it could potentially be good. But it was not. Let's see this one. A lot of fire damage, but nothing else. What was it? I thought I had a chrome shield, but maybe it was not. Remember to keep that bad rage up. Now we have some good mobs. As you can see, the build is yeah, it's holding up nice. Oh, come on. Ah, I hope we can just cleave into the mobs. Hexproof. Boy. Oh, did it drop anything? No, I missed this task. Okay. Okay. Let's not rip here. Hold up nice. And we're out. Oh, Oh, these Harbinger mobs, they're super scary when you run out of frenzy charges in the middle of the pack. Oh yeah, but we made it. Maybe I should have a granite flask instead of my onslaught flask or something. But anyway, we finished off with something at least a little exciting, and yeah. But thanks for watching. I'll probably talk more tomorrow about the new build I'm planning for this fast league. I'll make sure it's at least as ribby as this one, so we have some entertainment. Unfortunately on softcore, but so there's not so much on the line. So until then, stay alive and I'll see you guys.